A scenic road built in Tancheng County, East China's Shandong Province, has facilitated travel, boosted tourism, and increased incomes.
自从引进观光路通车以后，极大地方便了村民，收获方便了，发货也方便了，提高了村民的收入，给村民的交通带来了极大的便利。
我引进观光路修好以后，改变了我们村的居住环境，客户啊也喜欢来了，增加了我们厂的生产订单，工人收入进一步提高了，带动了我们全村村民共同致富。
Tancheng County has over 2,400 kilometers of rural roads. Rural infrastructure development, especially building roads, has played an important role in revitalizing rural areas.